Hello, my name is Anton Rozputko. I am right now in my apartment in Vienna. Despite the current events, difficult events all around the world, musicians still play concerts, online concerts from their homes. And I'm not an exception, so I'm doing this right now for you and for Virtual Concert Hall, a wonderful project launched on YouTube. This concert of mine will be consisting of sonatas. Sonatas by two composers, Domenico Scarlatti and Franz Liszt, or Ferenc Liszt. Domenico Scarlatti was an Italian composer born in the same year as Johann Sebastian Bach, but his music is quite different from Bach's music. It kind of prefaced the Viennese classics. And he composed a lot, actually over 500 keyboard sonatas. Originally they were written for harpsichord, for cembalo, not for the modern grand piano, but I think that also in the modern piano, wonderful colors, some new things can be found while also interpreting this music on this modern keyboard instrument. And I'm going to play specifically the E major sonata, the B minor sonata, and the C major sonata. Unfortunately, it's not possible to play all 555, if I'm not mistaken, of his sonatas, but the three are also the wonderful. They're also wonderful. And another sonata is by Franz Liszt. The name of the sonata is After a Reading of Dante, Fantasia Quasi Sonata. This work is dedicated by a very important literary work in the life of Franz Liszt, Dante's Divine Comedy, and it's considered to be the favorite literary work of his. And I guess that the parts from this literary work, which inspired Liszt while he was composing this sonata, were particularly Inferno, the Hell, and the Paradise. Particularly maybe the Hell, the part depicting the Hell, you will clearly have the same associations while listening to this sonata. And that's it. I hope you will enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.